Toyota has upped the ante with its Tundra TRD Pro for the 2019 model year. The off-road package receives a mid-cycle refresh that includes both cosmetic and suspension upgrades. The move is completely understandable considering how hot the off-road segment is getting these days. It's important to understand the Tundra TRD Pro's place in the market. It competes most directly with the Ram 1500 Rebel, both of which fall short of the Ford F-150 Raptor's outright ownership of the high-speed desert racing niche. But while Ford is busy making the Raptor an extremely capable but very expensive upgrade to the F-150, both the TRD Pro and Rebel are more obtainable for the everyman. In other words, the Tundra TRD Pro might not match the Raptor's off-road performance, but it's also far less expensive. Nevertheless, Toyota's 2019 updates push the Tundra TRD Pro beyond what it was capable of from 2015 to 2018.